I was just saying it's uncomfortable to sit on.
Hi, Louisa.
Hello.
How's it going?
Amazing.
You have performed at Manchester Pride. How are we feeling?
Really good. It was so good out there.
Yeah.
Like, I performed 2 years ago and the crowd has definitely leveled up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It feels it in that kind of area and space as well.
Yeah, it's like really enclosed there. And everyone's in the same headspace and everyone's so happy and yeah, I loved it.
And this outfit, please, how incredible is it?
I know. I was just saying it's uncomfortable to sit on. But I love it so much. I'm going to like post so many pictures on Instagram of it.
That is it.
Because I'm obsessed. I never want to take it off.
So Pride in general, like, have you, how important is it for you to be performing at these events? And
it is very important. I was speaking to somebody earlier and I said, I'm like so not here right now. I said that everyone is so happy and it's such a different energy to any other concert or event or festival or anything I've ever done.
Yeah.
Everyone's just really in a good space, really like all here for the same reason, celebrating love, celebrating just being yourself. And when you're yourself, that's just when you get the best of everyone. Yeah. So
I remember
it's so amazing.
I remember seeing you as well at Heaven in London. And you were,
that is the best place ever.
You just premiered Yes as well. And like the energy in that room was just like, you know.
I was like, I was on cloud nine. When words come out of your mouth and you don't even know what you're saying and you're just singing and it's all happening and it's just, I was literally on cloud nine. It was amazing. That was the best night.
And that song.
So good.
You open with it tonight and I was just like,
usually,
you just
want to
get down, yeah.
Usually I open with So Good and I thought, nah, I'm going to open with Yes tonight.
You set that level.
It's a good like starting point. Yeah. Gets everyone going.
Let's talk about new music. I hear you've been writing and you've kind of been in the studio.
I've been writing since last October, so almost a year. That's why I've kind of been a bit off the radar. But I'm really, really, really excited. It's very different, actually. Yeah. But I'm really excited to show people more of myself. So
Are we getting it this year? Are we getting something?
I'm hoping that we're getting something this year, but I say that all the time, but I really do hope we get something this year because I feel like I'm just coming into myself. I'm learning who I am. I'm experiencing all these things and I'd really like to get something out there this year and just as a starting point for me as a new person, almost like a fresh slate.
Yeah, just refresh as well. Yeah. And then with that, does touring come? Does like kind of gigging and all that?
Definitely. After I've released, you know, a fair amount of songs, then I'll be on tour doing all that kind of stuff. So yeah, I'm super excited. I can't wait to just be myself and show everyone what I've been through and just everything. Can't wait.
It's going to be incredible. Louisa, thank you so much
for
hanging out with me.
Thank you for having me. Hey. The biggest hits. The biggest throwbacks.